Hello guys, today I'm going to share with you how to buy XRP20 token on Trust Wallet using Uniswap exchange. Firstly, you will buy Ethereum blockchain, click on buy button, and here you will search ETH, click on Ethereum. Now here you can buy minimum $50 ETH using Binance Connect, or you can receive ETH using contract address. Click on Ethereum, then click on receive. Here you can receive ETH using contract address and QR code. After receive ETH, then you will click on dApps and open Uniswap exchange. Click on Uniswap exchange. After that, you will connect Uniswap exchange from Trust Wallet. Click on Connect Wallet. Then click on Wallet Connect. Then click on Connect. And finally, click on Connect. So Uniswap exchange has been successfully connected from Trust Wallet. Now you will click on Select Token. After that, you will copy XRP20 token smart address, and you will open XRP20 token on CoinGecko. Now here you will copy this address and paste here. Then you will click on this token, click on I understand. After that, you will set slippage for effective purchasing, click on this icon. And here you will set 1% slippage and re-click on this icon. Now here you will enter number of tokens, then click on swap. Here you can check transaction detail, then click on confirm swap. After that, you will add customly this token on Trust Wallet. Go to Trust Wallet, then click on search icon, then click on add custom token. After that, you will check token network. Token network is Ethereum. It is good. Then click on paste. Now here XRP20 token is showing. Then click on save. After that, you will go to Trust Wallet homepage. Now here, this token has been added successfully on Trust Wallet. Thanks for watching.